Marquette City Band to hold 4th of July concert at Presque Isle. Marquette, tomorrow afternoon the Marquette City Band is holding a special patriotic performance at the Presque Isle Band Shell. The 4th of July concert will begin at 2 p.m. It will feature national marches, popular holiday pieces, with a focus on those from the World War II era. The free concert serves as a way for the community to come together to celebrate Independence Day during a time when most other festivities have been cancelled. Since there are no fireworks or a parade, we're just doing this hopefully as an opportunity for the people of Marquette to come out and enjoy the band, said band director Dr. Steve Grugan. It's been the mission of the Marquette City Band since 1930 to put on summer concerts, so we're just trying to do what we can to bring a little bit of joy into people's lives. I think it's going to be a beautiful weekend. Band members will be 6 feet apart from each other during the concert, and attendees are asked to keep an appropriate distance from those around them as well. Audience members are also asked to wear a mask.